Dwayne Johnson has shared a sneak peek of his Black Adam costume, and it's important to note that the former wrestler will not need a battle muscle suit. The 49-year-old will play Shazam's greatest adversary in the upcoming Shazam film, which is currently in production. Sharing a picture of himself in a character on Instagram, he wrote, "The image of Black Adam from behind gives you a tactical sense of the absurdly massive muscle and size of our movie. You also see a little of the intricate and beautiful texture detail of Black Adam bodysuit. This is not your typical DC or Marvel banded muscle suit." The Jumanji actor previously shared to get in a shape for the role took almost 2 years of hard work, intense training, right character prep, and execution. In May, Dwayne said that he has been training for this role unlike any other role his entire career.